So first, we're gonna unplug the power. This thing. So unplug it, and then plug it back in. And when the phone is loading, use this button to cancel right here, and then press 1, 3, 5, 7 at the same time. This case, keep them. So look up the here. The last 4 digits of this number, and then enter the full code. Okay. 0004, and then switch to alphabet F. My God. 2. Six, seven, A, F, 1, 2, 3, 0, D. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now press the menu button, which is here. Okay. Go to settings here. Press okay, advanced. Password, I think it's 456, yes, and then go to admin settings, so admin settings, network configuration, provisioning server, and then scroll down to server type, there, press right until you hit HTTP, okay. And scroll down, server address, okay, pound, change it to URL, and then H, T, T, P, here it is, P. S I P C F G dot there go dot C F G dot IO IO slash CFG. Okay. Okay, hit okay, press back, save configuration, yes, press back, press the menu button, and it will restart automatically. Kromenen, iron hamener ogona, so it will reach this screen, or it will take a while updating some settings and then eventually reach this screen. But then you don't have to do anything until it gets there. All right. Oh my god. Okay.